Hi, I'm Walter Day, the father of esports, and you're watching Tim's Tiny Arcade.
Hey guys, it's Tim with Tim's Tiny Arcade. I got some priority mail, and this came from Walter Day, who was the founder of Twin Galaxies. That's the oldest video game scorekeeping service that they had. They kept all the old scores, and he sent me my video game trading cards. And you can see here I got a couple packs of those, and then he also sent me an extra pack of cards from a different year. Sent me a letter. It says, Tim, thank you. Signed by Walter Day on the official Twin Galaxies paper there. Pretty cool. And here's my card. He sent me a couple packs that I haven't counted, but I would guess there's probably about 100 of them there. I'll just quickly show you the cards in this video that he sent. All right, so you ask, what is a Walter Day trading card? Well, to me, the best way to describe it is kind of like when I was a kid. You know, I collected baseball cards of the MLB players or football or NBA. I even collected a lot of Star Wars cards when I was a lot younger. But these are video game and pinball industry cards. Kind of the same thing, but just kind of giving, documenting the history of like today's people in the video game industry. Obviously mine is for having a YouTube channel. I'm not big time or anything, but he asked me and I thought it was awesome that I was very honored that he asked me and I got my card. Some of these other cards I'm showing are other people from different years. There's Bushnell, who started Atari. So, I mean, there's some big names in there and there's some smaller people that you may not know but have a part in video game history. I first learned about these cards when I went to the 35th anniversary of Twin Galaxies in Ottumwa, Iowa. It was the first time I actually saw some of these cards, and they were doing a presentation, and they had some of the people there and they signed the cards. And ever since then I started going to the conventions, collecting the cards, because I always liked collecting baseball cards and stuff. And now, you know, video games are my big passion, so collecting these video game cards is something I like to do. I like to get the person's autograph if possible, and then I bring them home, and I got a binder I'm now keeping a lot of these cards in, which is pretty cool. But anyway, you know, if you didn't know about this, Walter Day is the one that does it. He actually has a website, thewalterdaycollection.com, and on there there's a lot more information that you can find out about these cards. And here's the actual site, Walter Day Collection, and on here you can see there I am. I have a trading card spotlight. A gentleman named Todd Friedman contacted me, and he has done 200 different interviews on here from the gaming community. So you can go back and you can check out all those. So it's a pretty cool site, and you can find a lot more information on Walter Day and his cards on this site here. But anyway, guys, if you ended up liking this video, please give it a like. Please subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to get to 1,000. I'm in the 900s right now, so we're getting there. So anyway, thank you, and until next time, guys, I'll talk to you all later.